In my judgment, you'll continue to get those because I don't believe that President Eisenhower will ever pull out Cuba. Not as long as we have over $1 billion invested in this country.
Now, the American public believe in non-intervention.
Fredo, where you going?
I'm going to get me a real drink, because I can't.
There's a plane waiting for us to take us to Miami in an hour. All right. They'll make a big thing about it. I know it was you, Fredo. You broke my heart.